With much of the Sarasota-Bradenton International Terminal now upgraded, the Airport Authority is turning its attention to its signage. It has hired a consulting firm to recommend some upgrades to outdoor signs. The main sign at the entrance to the airport on University Parkway has been welcoming visitors to SRQ since 1989. A preliminary estimate to replace the signage is about $500,000. Replacement signs may include a digital component. New SRQ outdoor signs are expected to be in place in 2016.